Comcast is already starting to use AI to make its own movies and TV shows. Are you ready for AI to take place of writers, actors, and basically the entire way we make movies and TV shows? Because, I don't know. Never thought I'd have to say this, but I prefer my entertainment to be made by humans, thank you very much. Agree or disagree?